She's in not in this information. She doesn't, all those things bothers her. Then we can, if she's stressed, then he can guide them for a stone, the birthstone, or Rudraksha, or some kind of candles, or something, the colors, anything that related to the support system. So that's why she doesn't have to sit and meditate. Of course, it will help her, but the support system will energize her energy, because we already have the light within us. The colors, what we wearing, it's there. But if we wear every day black color, you energize with that color. So you want to make sure that our life should be colorful also in all aspect of life. If you only eat the wrong food all the time, yes, your chakra will be imbalanced.
This is Ayurveda, because you already spoke of Pitta, yeah. Kapha, and Vata.
It is every time your emotional is imbalanced, chakra is imbalanced.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And this breathing will help you to manage.
Only remember the boat in a very simple way. Control the boat, allow the boat to fly. Just you are counting, as she explained, we have to just watch.
See, right now you guys are all sitting.
1, 4, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. In counting, your mind automatically, you're counting.
Got it?
I get it! I totally get it. I get it now.
You didn't count 1, 1, 1. You only did the petals.
and that
you did the petals.
That's the extra.
You have to do
yes.
The
okay. All the 1, 1, 1 would add to 108.
It becomes.
I'm sure you guys understood, right?
Automatically.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Do you have questions though? Do you have questions for that? Okay. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Counting 1, 1, 1. We just added 108 ourselves. He wanted to make sure that we're doing the outside mala. Why can't we come up with the inward mala? So. Let's air all this breathing together with the petals, go up and down. So because you breathe always go up and down, it's always go in the direction. So you just go with it and come back with it, come out and go in, come out and go in. Either you do inhale, either do exhale, it's natural happens. But mala is just a focus, so you don't get away outside world.
Right.
It's a support system.
It makes a lot of sense. I kept struggling with where am I counting, and then I'm. But again,
right,
yeah. If you add,
and all the way down again.
Yeah.
This was the 4, and then you come all the way up. With
yes.
Ones, and then you come all the way back down.
And then you stop.
And then, then you start with the next one.
Yeah.
And then you go around.
From those.
And 1, 1, 1, 1.
Yes.
1, 1.
All right.
One,
and I understand
one,
that the
one.
Counting isn't as important.
It is important because I have seen that a lot of meditation center people do say, okay, let's sit in a meditation, focus on an Agya chakra. You go there 1 hour, you feel good about it, you come out, but your noise within you is always constant there because you actually did not go in. Okay? You did not go in. I understand that completely because I have a lot of clients and who comes there, we go sit there. It's beautiful environment, lamps there, light is off, people are there.
With
and
monkey mind.
But monkey mind goes everywhere. So what he come up to that, Parul, why can't we just provide the focus only some mala inside? So that meditation is there. We're not worried about environment or atmosphere. Just go inward. You should be meditating any area. It doesn't have to be special place in your room, in your home also. You can be meditating in your kitchen too.
Right.
That's what you think, right?
Yeah, okay.
Well, I mean, but like I said, I learned with this. Like, this is my instrument.
That's what we learned to in the beginning?
Yeah, because
beginning,
for me, I don't have to think about it. I feel it, and it just goes. But then when I'm
mala,
having this, and
listen,
I'm
mala,
having
listen,
petals,
listen,
and
mala,
you know.
Yeah.
But,
yeah. Look, I explain you. This is just to count.
Yes.
Okay. You are counting in counting inside. Now suppose we are learning ABCD.
Yes.
A. B, big B, you know.
Right.
C. But you cannot write this. But when we are KG, we see A, B, C. By the same way, we are learning alphabet, but in a big whole board, total A. But gradually when we learn, we can write easily.
But Robin, question...
I come to the point. Now, by the same way, the mala is this. Mala is K, big A. But when you go inside, you can see that this is the calculation.
Yes.
The time will come, Robin.
Yeah, the calculation.
You put that down, yes. And your mala, it comes inside within, yes, you.
So what I tell you, mala is already inside.
Because it is already inside.
The breathing itself is doing the mala. Why don't you not calculate? This is a one, one, two. This is also a mala. This is going on.
And I guess, I mean, just for me, I need memorization and repetition.
Which is fine. Just to remember, we all do need it. Yeah. That's not the point. I mean, if this is a good that thing. We all still do, right? I mean, mala is helps. Mala helps.
Of course, it helps. But
and it's comforting. I mean, I like the way it feels.
Mala is good. Everybody can use mala.
Also, I'm keeping small mala.
Yeah.
This is very small mala. Mm-hmm. I'm keeping always here. Just to keeping our mind in that. But this all is an instrument.
It's also a support system. Just you don't need it. Once you get used to it, you don't need it.
But for this type of meditation, you need to keep track of 4, 6, 10, 12, 16.
Until you're fine. Uh-huh. You don't have to do forever you live.
Okay.
This is something, let's say, within 1 month, you can sit for 10 minutes and breathe in and breathe well, observe your breath, and your thought comes, you don't react, you're good to go. You don't need mala, you don't need to count.
Automatically.
Because if you don't react, that means you understand that, okay, this is my time, this is my body, my mind is going everywhere, but it's fine. I don't have to get up right now.
Suppose we are seated. Just watch. Don't force. Look, breath is going inside. But if you do deep breath and leave it now, it's coming.
It's going to come out.
Automatically feel, just it is not going here already.
It just imagine
it's a lung
that
is ending here.
Here, right.
How the air will go there?
But it's it's imagination that you're trying yourself the way to feel sick.
It's we feel, you know, you feel. Somebody says, oh, Guru is not going there, air. Impossible.
It cannot go there.
Because lungs is ending here. You follow me? But these are the feelings.
It's just feelings.
And this feeling, we are calculating this feeling. Air feeling. Sometimes you will, suppose, in very peaceful position, you can listen your listen one noise also. Air is going inside. Noise also. This may be your mantra. To go inside, coming inside. It's your mantra.
See, Robin, in our chakra knowledge-wise, we understand the color of the chakra, right? So what, we also teach the different way that mala, without mala, people can work on the root chakra, which is a red color. So you just observe the red color like that, you know, but again, you get lost. The
right.
Counting will help you.
Yes, but the sounds here would also...
Sounds helps. I love sounds because...
Well, I mean, it just, here, like the big sounds... Lam, vam, ram, yam, ham, om, om.
Yeah.
But the smaller sounds, vam, sam.
That we will work on later on. That's right now.
So there is also but
not needed because...
Just now we are working with boat and the bird.
Right.
That's it. Everything else you're going
to... If we able to control the bird, that's okay.
You don't need all this because this is all, again, is the knowledge.
This is the problem of that naughty bird, you know.
Right. Okay. My bird needs structure.
Yeah. So mala will only mala. That's why we name the easy chakra meditation. We don't want to go complicated with all the petals mantra. Mm-hmm. Because if you go petals, you need to memorize, right?
Mm-hmm.
There is no need. Just go simple. Easy and able to sit for 10 minutes, your mind goes anywhere, don't give a reaction, don't worry about it. Even sometimes people say that, oh, I have a bad thoughts, now I feel anxiety. That's okay too, that will pass.
Right.
Don't worry again over that too.
Right.
So bad thoughts, good thoughts, anything comes, let it be there. Okay? All right. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheswara, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Sri Guru Deva. Namaste.
Blessing to everybody. Be happy, enjoy, and of course you will not win the bird, but you will be able to control the bird. Right? All the best.
And if you have any questions about chakra, I have a same practice like this at home, 7:30 every Thursday. And we work on every chakra knowledge about any information.
Okay.
Thank you. Yeah, Robin, I got some Indian food. You guys want to try?
Yeah.
For everyone.
Yes.
Actually, I got the whole tray. So even if you like it, take some home too. Okay?
Yep. Let the bird enjoy.
Yeah.
Leave the bird.
Yeah.
This is the avenue. And it's just
no, it's okay.